This writer guy, he just asked you out and you said sure?
Yeah, pretty much.
And he didn't give you a present or money?
No.
Well, I just don't understand.
See?
I want you to meet my parents. Right, yeah, I'm in your Spanish class.
You look different.
I know. Try to relax.
Where'd you get those standees of cat?
You know, I just, brought them from home.
Well, why do you have...
I'm the tutor, and I don't like to talk about things I do at my house.
Sorry.
Hi. How's the tutoring session go?
These aren't mine. I just want... Okay, they are mine, but I only made them. Hi. Hey. Hello, female.
Can you tell me where Mr. Psychowitz's classroom is?
Psychowitz. Down the hall, swing left at the water fountain, second door on your right.
Thank you.
Whatever it takes, cupcake.
Wait. This date, when and where?
Friday night, my house.
Can I come?
What? No. Why?
Because I want to learn from Ryder. Look, I want to be the kind of guy who can walk up to a girl, ask her out, and not get laughed at or sprayed.
You can't observe my first date with Ryder.
He won't even know I'm there. I'll hide in that bush on your patio.
He'll see you.
You never have.
I know, but what?
Okay, first of all, she's not my girl. Unless you want to be.
I'm good. Listen.
Yes? I realized that a guy like Ryder gets girls because of his looks and his attitude. So I makeovered myself.
Your ear is bleeding.
I know. I tried to pierce it like Ryder's.
Ryder doesn't have a pierced ear.
You said you were sure his ear was pierced.
Yeah, I was kidding.
Criticism really well.
No, you don't.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that you don't take criticism very well.
Why don't you just kick me in the face?
I'm sorry, I take it back.
Okay.
Hey, Sadie. Hi.
Oh, hey, Tommy.
Uh-oh, this didn't take long to go bad.
I'm Robbie. Remember I was in your jazz dance class?
Oh, yeah, you're the kid who got kicked in the groin.
Yes, but I've healed.
Oh my god, Robbie! Thank you! This is the best Christmas present ever!
And then right after I helped him get an A, he never called me again.
Oh, you must have felt so dirty.
No guys ever ask me out. I just sit home, alone. So depressing.
Well, do you want to go out with me?
No.
Anyway, I was just wondering if maybe you'd want to get dinner with me this Saturday night at the Olive Bargain?
Look, I would go out with you, but I'd really rather just stay home and do nothing.
I failed again.
Oh, who's inadequate?
Is he still in your ear?
Well, he was just a second ago.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Listen.
Why?
I'm gonna go.
No!
I just wanted to ask you, you know the cow-wow dance that's happening later this week?
No.
I was in the middle of talking to her, she just ran away from me. Why would a girl do that? Why?
Hello. Maybe I used you a little.
Yes!
You're happy about that?
Oh, heck yeah! Up to this point in my life, my problem has been a lack of use.
So if I must be a pawn in the game of love, then I say, play ball!